This is an Epiphone Hummingbird Pro. And if you're looking for an iconic guitar on a budget, this is the one you should go for. Epiphone have brought that classic 1960s Hummingbird back to the 21st century, that classic bluesy rock icon for the modern player. I always think of Keith Richards when I see these iconic guitars. Songs like Satisfaction, Under My Film, Play With Fire, all Hummingbirds, and now you can get one for not a lot of money. It's the usual Hummingbird specs you've all come to know and love. Spruce top, mahogany back and sides, mahogany neck. This features Epiphone's E-Performance preamp system. So there's a two-band EQ, bass, treble, volume control, a mute switch, and a phase button if there's ever any unwanted noise. But for the sake of this video, I'm going through the Aston Stealth to give you an idea of what the guitar itself sounds like. It's got a slim taper, D-profile mahogany neck, 20 of Epiphone's finest frets on a rosewood fingerboard, lovely big Epiphone headstock, and one of my favorite features, the Hummingbird tortoiseshell scratch plate. People often confuse these with the doves as well. If you don't know the difference between a Hummingbird and a dove is a spruce top with a maple back and sides. The Hummingbird is mahogany back and sides. 24¾-inch scale, 12-inch radius fingerboard, and this is an A chord. And that 12-inch fingerboard radius does make it very easy to do single note stuff as opposed to the whole. So that was the Epiphone Hummingbird Pro, a fantastic legendary guitar that brought back for the 21st century. Thank you, Epiphone. Who's your favorite Hummingbird player? Like me, Keith Richards, or not? Let me know down below in the comments.